August 27th, International Lottery Day. I guess that'll include the Irish sweepstakes. We have a little cut here. I think this might have been from Bill Gaylord. And it might be that if you play the lottery, you might be like this fellow and strike it rich.